I always wanted to work in entertainment. Growing up, I really enjoyed animated movies. I feel like animation is one of the best ways to tell a story. And I was always fascinated by characters because characters are what we tell the story through. So video games or animation was my dream job growing up. My superpower is probably my ability to adapt to change. I feel like being adaptable has made me successful because I'm able to tackle different things that my team might need. If they might need work on certain combatants, or they might need work on one of the playable characters, or we're working on something and last minute something comes up that needs to be changed, somebody needs to be able to jump in and just switch focus from one thing to the other. And being able to do that and do it quickly and efficiently is probably one of the things that my team appreciates the most. They know that no matter what's going on, if they throw something at me, I'll be able to focus my attention to it and get it done. It blows my mind to see the response that the fans have. When you're working in a video game and you are just looking at your work and your team, you don't get to see how people outside the studio receive it. And then once your work is out there and you go online and you see a post on Twitter about a character that you made, and everybody's saying how awesome it looks and how great it is, to be able to say, hey, I made that, that's pretty cool. That to me is the greatest achievement that I could have.